let discuss the working of the live working of this robotic vehicle. Just connect this vehicle by Wi-Fi using this is its network ESP32. Connect this. After that, when it will be connected, show you it's connected. Put the IP address here on Internet Explorer. It will show you the web page. It has two version, PC version and touchscreen version. For laptop, we will use a PC version on which we can drive the vehicle or connect the vehicle using the keyboard keys. And in touchscreen, we uses the touch buttons in order to interface with your vehicle. Let's connect this with PC version. It's PC keyboard. Now this is connected. You can make it open full screen. Now this is the window for the camera, and this will provide us the sensors variable, and this will provide us the interface. Connect this. Now this is connected. Here camera is closed, has been disconnected. When camera will be connected, it will provide us the live streaming of the video on this this place. These are the different buttons. Just in order to interface, connect this. Now press these. All are but these are the camera camera status, and this is the vehicle movement status. Let's do this. Okay, keyboard. Two will provide the forward. Will move the vehicle in the forward direction. All the wheels are moving in the forward direction. When we leave the two key, it will stop automatically. 8 button, the status is in the backward direction, and the vehicle is moving in the anti-clockwise direction, and vehicle will move in the backward direction. When we leave this key, it will stop automatically. 4 will provide us the movement in the vehicle in the left direction. Only vehicle of the right side are moving, which will move the vehicle in the left side. Similarly, 6 will provide us the right direction. The left wheels are moving. This will move the vehicle in the left direction. Similarly, for the camera movement, we'll use this key A, D, W and Z. A and D provide us a horizontal movement, and D and Z will be provide us a vertical movement. A. Camera is moving in the horizontal left side, and by D, camera is moving in the anti-clockwise direction. Similarly, by D, it's moving in the upward direction, and by Z, its camera is moving in the vertical direction. Similarly, you can see from here, driver,
you see him?
These LED are glowing, which provides the showing that the data is getting output from drivers to stepper motor. Similarly, we can also connect the device by ASP by using the touchscreen. This is your smart device. Just connect this Wi-Fi. This already has been connected. Now this device is connected by this. Now open this. Open web page with IP address 192.168.4. Now this page is open. Now open touchscreen version. This is your application is same page has been opened. Connect this here. This is a full screen. Now you will get the live streaming here if camera is connected. Now you can drive this vehicle by pressing this button. Vehicle is moving in the forward direction. By this vehicle is moving in that backward direction, and this will provide left and this will provide right. Similarly, software can be updated for the camera movement similarly as we have done in the PC version. Now we'll discuss the circuit, complete circuit diagram of this project. This is a Arduino Uno. Arduino Uno has 6 pins of ADCs, which can be used for the analog input signals as well as digital input signals